Why do children go hungry and mothers give up on drugs? Lonely people are dying, homeless on the road. The young men struggle without a father.
And I'm right there. Basically, what I'm doing, I'm going.
Minor,
I kind of, you know, every once in a while, I got to be careful of that because I'll switch back and forth. It's easy to go up to C or to go to A minor 7. You know what I'm saying? But I'll lock it in and make it easy. It goes like this. Okay.
I didn't know where the switch changed.
Yeah, no problem. It goes this. Okay, let's start from the top. G. All I do is put it, you know, the next level up. You know what I'm saying? I just do it simple. Rather than go to C. Sounds good that way, too.
In my bitterness and despair.
Sounds good.
All the hardship that I've been through. I often blame the one who loved me.
Often blame
when I say, God, what did you do? How come there's so much suffering in this world you so love? Why do children go hungry and mothers give up on drugs? Lonely people are dying, homeless on the road. While young men struggle without a father in the home.
I go to see they might have that.
The day I cross-examined God, I saw a man hanging there, suffering. He said, Father, forgive them.
Oh, you know what? I sing both words too. Now I go to the bridge, right?
Yep. Verse, chorus,
and then bridge.
But you didn't sing both verses.
The page is right there, Garrett.
It's the top one. That's right, I didn't. I'm sorry. You look tired, folks. There we go.
Nobody would know.
String sounds great.
But you gotta get
Like cello?
Cello?
You got cello? Something like that? Like a cello, real.
Sad.
Yeah, you know, it's got to be Tweaker, man. It's a Tweaker song.
Make him cry.
Okay.
Is it too bright?
We'll go from the second verse then. I'm just like right between the feedback monster here, huh?
Yeah.
Here we go. That's cool. It's all good. Okay.
Seems like it took me forever to realize just what he did for me. But not only for me, but for everyone.
He's doing a G. Back and forth, G and S. Well,
I got it.
Oh, you got it. All right.
Chi Chi.
Okay, same. Here we go.
You know what? Let me get my little.
Hey. It's easy for my guitar players because we can. Microphone.
Yeah, it's at the.
Seems like it took me forever to realize just what he did for me. Not only for me, but for everyone who ever lived when he died on Calvary Street. The day I cross-examined God.
Okay, what happened there?
I don't know where we're at.
Okay, well, let's just go ahead and start from the top. And basically, you know, you'll get a feel. Go in there and just drop it. Okay, here it goes. Okay.
The bass will come in, but I'll come in after about third.
Okay, sounds good. Okay. Sounds good on these PBs. Oh, yeah. Really?
In my bitterness and despair, in all the hardship that I've been through, I often going out, said God. What did you do? How come there's so much suffering in this world? They so love.
Talk to you guys.
Why do children go hungry and mothers give you hooked on drugs? And lonely people are dying on the side of their own. Why young men struggle without a father in their home? The day I cross examined God, I saw a man hanging in the suffering. He said, Father, forgive them. He said, I not only hunger for them, I hunger for him.
And just a little bit, go a little bit, you know. You know.
Suffering. He said, Father, forgive them.